I really don't want her to knock that over.
Fiona. What a pretty girl.